This video explains how to install Windows print drivers for Xerox B410 printers. Before you install the print driver software, verify that the printer is plugged in, powered on, and has a valid IP address. To install the driver for a printer, both the computer and the printer must be connected to the same network. Download the latest print driver from www.xerox.com/office/B410support website. Open the downloaded installer file. Read the license agreement, then click Agree. From the list of discovered printers, select your printer. If your printer does not appear in the list, click Don't see your printer. Enter the IP address of your printer, then click Continue. To install the print driver, click Quick Install. The installer copies the driver files to your computer and connects to the printer. This may take a few minutes. A message appears that confirms that the installation is successful. Click Print a Test Page to check if you have successfully connected to the printer. To complete the installation, click Done. For more information, refer to the user guide for your product.